And good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time of day it is where you are. Thank you for joining me. And today's date is November 30th. It is the full moon in Gemini. It's also a lunar eclipse today. And so we're going to focus on doing a lot of releasing. Full moons are generally about releasing. This is the day when we're doing even more. So take a moment and find a place where you're comfortable, whether that's seated or lying down. This is not a recording to listen to while you are driving, so if you are in a place of moving or not a place where you're settled or grounded, go ahead and press pause on this and come back to it at another time. If you are grounded and seated, lying down, get comfortable, make the space cozy, so get a blanket. I have some essential oils here that I'm using. I've also saged the space. I have used Valor on my wrist for grounding and balancing. I have also blessed all the bowls by anointing them with Egyptian gold on the rims, and then placed a drop of Northern Lights Black Spruce both on the third eye and the crown chakra. So if you have any of those oils that you would like to use, go ahead and grab those. If not, that's okay. I'm just going to start by taking three deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose and out through the mouth. And make this a time when you're not going to be disturbed. You're going to be moving some energy today. As you're lying there or sitting there, I want you to bring to the forefront of your mind something that has been on your mind or on your heart. So this could be something that's been bothering you or weighing on you. Something, some decision maybe that you need to make. Could be about your relationships, your career. Whatever's on your heart, whatever's on your mind, call it to the forefront. And throughout this session today, I want you to ask yourself, what story am I telling myself about this? What story am I telling myself about this? What is it that I believe to be true about this situation that may no longer be serving me? Oftentimes, these stories that we tell ourselves are things that we've worked into our identities. I'm too fat. I'm too stupid. I'm too poor. I'm too whatever. I'm not enough. I don't know enough. I don't have enough. I don't do enough. Whatever the circumstance is, what story are you telling yourself about it that does not serve your highest good? Now, I want you to focus on what that feels like in your body. Where do you feel it? There's no wrong answer here. Go with the first thing that comes to mind. What am I to learn from this? Mind, repeat after me. I do enough. I have enough. I am enough. Yourself to feel the feelings fully. through your nose. And exhale, bringing yourself back into the room, back into your body. Take a moment to revisit that thing that is on your heart or on your mind, and the story that you tell yourself about it. Revisit the way that it feels in your body, and if it no longer serves you, if it is a belief about yourself that is a block to who you truly are, allow it to melt away. Acknowledge that you have every right and every power to write a new story for yourself. You can create this reality in whatever way you choose by creating the new stories and new beliefs that do serve your purpose in this lifetime. Take a deep breath again, allowing yourself to come fully back into your body, wiggling fingers and toes. Slowly rocking your head side to side. And if you would like to work your way back up to a seated position, you may do so now. Keeping your eyes closed. Once again, acknowledge to yourself that I have enough. I do enough. I am enough. All is well. Whenever you're ready, you may open your eyes. Namaste.